celebrate the Earth. This weekend, the Conservancy of Southwest Florida is inviting all of us to come and celebrate Earth Day.
That's right. They have a day full of events planned for Saturday. Rachel's there right now telling us all about it. Hey, Rach.
Jen, Greg, we're back in the Dalton Discovery Center at the Conservancy of Southwest Florida, and honestly, I think we need an entire hour to showcase this entire amazing Discovery Center. But luckily on Saturday, you can come out here and spend the entire day here learning and celebrating Earth for Earth Day. This is Alex.
Bow, bow, bow.
He's been our tour guide of the morning, but now we're in the invasive species section of the Dalton Discovery Center.
Yes, yeah. This is our new gallery. To highlight invasive species, South Florida, including Southwest Florida, is a major hotspot for tons of invasive species, invasive animals, invasive plants.
So we
created this wing to educate the public about the dangers of invasive species, but also these are all amazing life forms on Earth, and we're here to celebrate all life at our Earth Day Festival. And this is a really important story to tell about Southwest Florida.
Yeah, absolutely. So Cody's showing off that snake right now, and we have to mention that that was a real live python at one point.
That is an actual python that was pulled from the wild from our amazing science team. So the Conservancy doesn't just do education work and policy work. We don't just have our incredible wildlife hospital. We also have a crack science team that does critical work on pythons in our native ecosystems.
Wow.
They pull hundreds and hundreds of pounds of pythons out of Southwest Florida ecosystems every single year. And you can see this one here. This is the skin of one of the pythons that our science team pulled from this area. You can get me for scale. So here I am 14 feet tall. So you can see this is just slightly taller than I am. But
if I saw that in real life, I don't know what I would do.
It's incredible.
That's terrifying, but
really cool
to kind of visualize and see and learn about.
Absolutely. It's hands-on, so it's all ages. We have interactive exhibits. So we have a laboratory space here where kids can explore.
Wow.
We have not just pythons and python skins, but we have Stitch, our ambassador Burmese python, very live, very cool.
Very
just
sleeping.
Kind of chilling right there.
It is
a little early in the morning.
These cane toads.
And then,
we
have cane toads here, another notorious invasive species here in Florida, but cute as all get out, honestly.
Just keep them away from your dogs.
Right, and then we also feature some of the invasive species that we can find in our oceans here.
Gosh.
So we have the stunning lionfish. As dangerous an invader as any, but also very, very beautiful. We have a little buddy down here, a little spider crab.
Wow.
Doing its thing.
So this is really cool. And again, just like a fraction of all of the things that you can come out here and experience for Earth Day on Saturday. What do people need to know to get out here?
Well, we are having our Earth Day Festival this Saturday from 10 to 3.
Perfect.
It is free.
Yay.
It is family friendly. It's all ages. Bring the kids. Bring the grandpa, bring the bubby, bring the second, third cousins.
Perfect.
So come. There's food, there's music, there's activities, there's anything that you can imagine. You can make a day of it. We have amazing electric boat rides.
Oh, cool.
Down the Gordon River.
Awesome.
So
it's going to be a lot of fun.
It's a party.
Thank you so much, Alex.
You're very welcome.
If you want to come out here and see this and celebrate Florida and celebrate the Earth, Saturday is a really great opportunity to do that here at the Conservancy of Southwest Florida.
It is really cool. That's such a cool spot. If you want to check it out, especially for this Earth Day Festival, it is happening Saturday, 10 a.m. until 3 p.m., and we'll have more details about the festival on our website.
Cool. If you have an idea we can showcase here on More Explorers, just let us know. You can send an email directly to Rachel. There's her email address at the bottom of your screen. We just want to put you in the great things happening in our community in the spotlight.